This is case 1. Now we will discuss case 2, in which we will take B as an obtuse angle. So we need another triangle here, in which B should be an obtuse angle. So we have to draw the figure like that. So this is B, this is C, and B we want obtuse, it means like this. Now we will join this. This is A, AC means B, AB means C, and BC means A. Okay. Now we will produce this BC, means extend this BC in this way. Again we will draw an altitude from A on BC which will meet at D. Okay, now this is of 90 degree, this is our B, this is our B, so this is pi minus B. Okay, now this is 90 degree, this is acute angle. Here this side AB and the projection of AB will be BD as per our definition of projection, and projection of this AC is DC. Getting? Projection of AB is this BD and projection of AC is DC. Again we want A, means BC. Here BC is nothing but DC minus BD. Okay, first we will find this BD or DB from this triangle, right angle triangle ABD. Okay, and then we will find DC in right angle triangle ADC. Okay, so from figure we will write here projection of AB, same, on BC is BD, no problem. But now in this triangle we are working ADB, here this is 90 and this is pi minus B. So here instead of B, we have to take pi minus B. Okay, adjacent is DB, same, hypotenuse is AB, same. So BD is AB cos, instead of B, we have to again write pi minus B. Okay, so now we know pi minus B means second quadrant. In second quadrant, cos is negative always. Okay, and we know cos of pi minus any angle is cos of that angle. So because of in second quadrant, we will take this AB as it is. Because of second quadrant, we will take minus and cos pi minus B, cos B. It means minus C cos B. Okay, getting? Now, the projection of this AC we want. Projection of AC on BC is again same DC. Okay, now DC, so in this triangle we are working ADC. Okay, so cos C is DC, this adjacent upon hypotenuse AC. So DC equals to AC cos B. AC is B, means this part is as it is. Okay, now again we want A. A is BC, but here now BC is DC minus BD. Okay. And DC we have found B cos C and minus BD we have found minus C cos B. It means B cos C minus minus plus C cos B. So this is our A for case 2. Okay.